guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I am really excited to share with you a Marshall's haul. Coming into the spring months, I found some really great items at Marshall's, from home goods to some personal care items and some clothing items and some things for Easter. So I'm really excited to share with you today everything that I got at Marshall's. I'll start off with some of the clothing items that I purchased. And although it's not super light for the spring, it is a soft cotton shirt that'll be good for like this transitional period. It's just a really soft cotton in this kind of like a burnt orange color. And it has this little like ruching on the side. I really love these types of tops where it kind of gives it the look that it's like half tucked in, but it's actually not. And I just really thought it would be a great transitional piece of clothing to wear as it's starting to get a little bit warmer, but not quite warm enough to wear short sleeves. And this was only $14.99. And then I purchased some new silver hoop earrings by Lucky Brand. Look at how pretty their packaging is. And this is normally, it says it's normally $29. And then here are just some really pretty silver hoop earrings. Very basic. I just feel like silver hoops go with everything and anything. And the actual price was only $12.99. So I thought this would be a great staple kind of to have for the upcoming spring months. I love wearing silver hoops. And I always wear like little silver hoops, but I like having a bigger pair. I also have my brother's wedding. When you guys are watching this, it's only going to be a couple of days away until my brother's wedding. So I got some fake eyelashes. I don't really hardly ever wear fake eyelashes, but for special events, I usually wear them on Halloween. My daughter Emily's been wearing them quite often lately, and they look so pretty, so I thought I would wear them for his wedding. We'll see how it goes. Sometimes with fake eyelashes, it goes either way. I put them on and they work out right away, and then other times I put them on again and again and again, and I can't get them to fit right, and then I get glue in my eyes, so let's hope for the best with the wedding. But these were only $4.99. And then these Kate Spade flip-flops, look at how cute they are. They were $19.99, and it says on the back, it says Kate Spade New York in the heel. And then on the side, it says, does it say I need a vacation? Or yeah, it says I need a vacation. I just thought they were really cute with the palm trees, and then it has the little Kate Spade little like spade there in gold. These are actually a gift for a friend of mine who keeps telling me how bad she needs a vacation. So when I saw these, I was like, this is a perfect birthday gift for her. So I got those as well. This set of scrunchies actually came in a 3-pack, but my daughter Emily couldn't wait another minute to wear the animal print one that was in here. And then this one is just black polka dots and yellow polka dots. It was $5.99. And these hair ties are so cute because they have like a little bow in the back. So when you put your hair up in a ponytail, it actually shows this little bow. So I thought that was really cute. Also for my daughter Emily, I got her a new dress to wear for Easter Sunday. And this dress was only $16.99. And it's kind of hard to show you guys, but it's short sleeve, has these little tiny black polka dots. I guess it could go off the sleeve, or it could go off the shoulders, I should say, or back up because it's like stretchy on top. And then there's all of these really pretty buttons going down the front. And then the back kind of has this stretchy elastic. And I just thought it was really, let me just show you the bottom, the hem. I just thought it was really a pretty spring dress, and she's gonna love wearing this for Easter. Okay, we're almost done with clothing and accessories. I purchased this very light sweater. And it's a 3/4 sleeve, and look at the buttons that go down the side. This is so soft and cozy. I just love it. And again, a great transitional piece. It's by a company called Bell, and it was on clearance for $12. And what I really like is the bottom is kind of like that high low. It's really long actually, but it goes kind of, it's hard to show you guys this way. I like to try things on when I do clothing hauls so that you can actually see what it looks like, but it kind of goes up higher on one side and then longer on the other. And I just thought it was really pretty, and I'm excited to wear it in the upcoming spring months. definitely a nice, cozy, very, very light sweater. And I really like it for $12. I just thought it was a steal. Okay, and then some stuff that I found for the house. This soap, this company, what is this company called? Michelle Designs? I don't know, but I love these hand soaps. If you guys have ever seen these, I have seen these before in, I want to say like card gift type of shops for maybe $12 to $15 each, and these were $5.99. They last forever. Like, they really will bring you through an entire season. There's so much in here because it's like the foamy kind of pump, and you know, this goes a long way, and it always smells so nice, and it's just really, really a great hand soap. If you ever see these on sale at Marshall's, it's definitely worth it. So this one is Romance is the scent, and this one is Blue. Those are the two scents. So we'll see how they work out, but in the past, I've been really, really happy with these hand soaps. And don't they just look so pretty? Like, look at the packaging on those. And then I found a very nice fragrant candle. This is Apple Blossom and Rose. It smells really fresh and clean. I like this DW brand. I don't know if this one has the crackle candle. I know some of these have the candle that crackles. I had that for Christmas time before, and I just love the way it looked and sounded. And this has a wooden lid, which I also like, and it's just pretty pink for the spring and a nice, really fresh fragrance. Something else that I purchased as a gift for a friend is this set of magnets, and it was only $4.99, and it has all different like Bible quotes. Be strong and courageous by Joshua, do everything in love, let your light shine, rejoice with gladness, do not fear, and live by faith. And I like all of the pastel colors that this comes in, and I just thought it would make for a really nice gift. All right, I'm gonna show you some cards that I picked up because they really seriously have some cute greeting cards, birthday cards and wedding cards and things like that. And then I'll show you a few of the things that I picked up for Easter. So a birthday card with this cute bike on it, and it says, enjoy your day. And then this is the wedding card that I got for my brother and my soon-to-be sister-in-law. I just love the embellishments on top, and it just looks really cute. And another card, which is a thank you card that says, thanks for helping me grow. And again, these cards are so inexpensive at only $1.99, and they look really nice. Like, you spend about $5 at Walmart on a basic birthday card. So I think for $2, these are super cute. All right, I was so excited to find some items for Easter dinner. So on Easter, I usually don't bring out my china and have dishes to deal with. I just want it to be a more casual day. And if you guys have been following my channel, you know I'm obsessed with Peter Rabbit. I think I've mentioned it before at least a few times. All of my kids had a Peter Rabbit themed nursery, and I just love the tale of Peter Rabbit and all the Beatrice Potter stuff. It's just so charming, and I found these Beatrice Potter Peter Rabbit hot drink cups, and I love to get these for the holidays because we do have a lot of company and we usually do end up having coffee. And if I could find a nicely themed kind of like a to-go cup with a lid, I just think it's so much fun and I don't have to do as many dishes, and it's really great theming, and I love it. I was so excited when I saw all the Beatrice Potter stuff that they had at Marshall's. So to go along with the Beatrice Potter Easter theme, for our dessert on Easter, I got these Happy Easter Peter Rabbit plates. How cute is that? I'm sorry for the glare. I have a ring light directly in front of me, and like everything's glaring on the plastic, but it's so, so cute with the matching napkins that are also as adorable. So I love this set, and I'm really excited to use it on Easter. And then of course we need plates for dinner because, like I said, I'm not doing dishes on Easter. So I found this really big plate, definitely big enough for a dinner type meal, and it was $4.99. There are 16 coated dinner plates in here, which is more than enough for my family. We usually have about 13 to 15 people on the holidays, so I think that will be plenty. with, of course, the cute matching napkins to go along with it. So another cute set. This will be the set that we use for dinner, and then I'll use the Beatrice Potter set for dessert. And that's everything that I picked up on my Marshall haul. I really hope that you guys enjoyed watching this video. I love shopping in the springtime and just gearing up for the summer months and for vacation and all of those great things. Hopefully I'll be able to do some spring clothing shopping soon, like more serious kind of spring to summer lighter dresses. And I just love fashion for the spring and summer months so much more than the winter. I feel like this time of year I'm ready to do away with my Uggs and my sweaters and all of the heavy stuff that I have to wear all the time and just get some light sundresses and tank tops and t-shirts. Like, I just get so excited for this time of year. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching. Let me know in the comments below what your favorite item was, and I will see you next time. Take care. Bye.